So out of 365 days, they were put in this cart on the 312th day.
So you can tell
how long they've been in the cart.
I can tell how long they've been in the cart because sometimes...
Wait a minute. 312, that was like last year.
No, because we're all towards the end of the year now. It's actually pretty close, so we're not too far off out of 312. So the reason that you want to know the age of your grandson for this is part of it. Are you going to make sunny side up eggs and you want really attached to the white? You want them to stand up nice and proud? You want a really fresh egg. I'm telling you, if you want to peel that egg, not so much fresh. Don't.
Yeah, I've been there.
Yeah. But you go and you take
You
get those great, you go home and say, oh, it's a farm fresh egg. My neighbor's got chickens and I got these eggs.
No.
So I'm going to go home, I'm going to make an egg salad. And you can't because by the time you're done.